Well, at 60 years old, Mussolamis is an absolute standby here in Columbus. And now we're at another tasty location, Zwanzig's Pizza and Brewery, that's putting Columbus on the map. Thank you, Lisa and Kurt, for having us out here today.
Thank you.
Now, you guys last year won a pretty big award from the Great American Beer Festival, and we'll get to that in a second. But first, I'm curious, how did you guys get your start? You started out as a pizzeria, and then you added a brewery?
Yeah. We started in 2002. Lisa and I both had corporate jobs, and we were getting to where we thought it might be time for a change. So we were considering what type of business we wanted to start. We came across an opportunity to start a pizza place. We did that across from Mussolamis, and then a building became available in town. We decided we wanted to do dine-in, and we've been here ever since.
What made you decide to add a brewery? Is it just because pizza and beer go so well together?
We thought so.
Yeah.
And to distinguish ourselves a little bit more.
Now, last year at the Great American Beer Festival in Denver, you guys won a pretty big award. Tell me about it.
Well, we went to the Great American Beer Festival again for our fifth year, and we entered several beers in the competition. There were 7,000 plus beers entered in the competition and about 1,700 breweries there. Two of our beers did really well. We won silver medals in two categories, our chocolate beer and our Eisbach. Having won those two, we then went on to win Small Brew Pub of the Year, and then we also won Small Brew Pub Brewer of the Year.
Yeah.
So it was a great honor. We were the first in Indiana to win that award, the Small Brew Pub of the Year or Mid-Sized Brew Pub of the Year. We were the first one to ever win that award.
That's fantastic. Now, you guys brew some really fun beers here, so give us an idea of the variety.
Well, the variety is an idea that Mike, our brewmaster, and Lisa and I decided was the best for us as a business model. Mike's background is expansive. He goes way back. He's been brewing for 25 plus years in brewing commercially. And so Lisa and I thought it would be a good idea, because we have a wide variety of pizzas and a pretty broad customer base, we thought we probably better do this and explore Mike's talents, give him a lot of creative freedom, and see how many different beers we could actually do. We've done about 80 or so styles of beer since we opened. And we have some that are the staples, but then we play on either end too.
Now, you mentioned your head brewer, Mike. Mm-hmm. You guys have sort of a fun past with him. How do you know Mike?
Mike's actually my old college roommate from Northern Illinois University. We were roommates for several years.
How fun that you get to work with a fun and talented old friend.
That's right. Really neat.
What do you think makes this place special? Obviously, pizza and beer is not a new concept. What are you guys bringing to the table?
We really focus on quality. For us, it's been a passion. Like in the beginning, he was running the ovens, making the dough. I was topping the pizzas. You know, we've been in every area in the pizzeria to figure out what it takes to make a really good product. Our dough is all made from scratch every single day. Our cheese only has 4 ingredients in it. It's never frozen. It's all natural.
Lisa was talking about quality. That's absolutely our number one thing. But we decided to be in a neighborhood. As you can see when you look around, we're not in the commercial district. We're in the residential kind of neighborhood area.
We still have the same customers come in on the same night and get the same pizza from 15 years ago on Jonesville Road.
Oh, wow.
And that touches my heart, because we've made an impact on their lives. And then you'll watch the high school students come in, and then they go to college, and the first thing they do on break is come back and get that pizza from Zwanzig's. And it gives me chills.
So, I mean, we've been with the community now for 15 years, and we're watching the kids grow up. We're watching families change and grow, and that's been our thing. We've always wanted to be there just to be there for them.
Yep, sounds like you guys are definitely an integral part of the community, which is so fantastic.
Thank you.